coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some troubling information, Commander. We need your help. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
Former scientists? Sounds like someone has a project they'd like to keep secret.
All 4 scientists worked on a classified project on Akuz. There was a brutal massacre there years ago. An entire unit was killed by Thresher Maws. It was classified as a natural hazard, but the project dates coincide with the attacks.
That can't be a coincidence.
There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. 5th Fleet out.
Secure. Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
Lower your weapon and step away from the doctor slowly, or I will fire.
You fire, and there's a good chance my gun goes off. You'll be wiping your scientist friend off the walls.
Toombs is clearly crazy! Please, officer, help me!
You think I'm afraid to die? All that matters to me is killing the man who ruined my life!
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on a coups. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws! The scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
You're killing them because they killed your unit.
You can't believe Toombs! He doesn't have any proof! I demand a fair trial!
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
Corporal, if you kill him, you're a criminal. But I'm a Spectre. Nobody will question me.
You can't kill me. You don't know who you're dealing with.
He killed my whole unit. I have to take him down myself. It's the last thing I have to do.
No. The last thing you have to do is keep going to show these bastards who won.
It's really over? Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
All you can do is keep going. Joker, tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. It's unfortunate Dr. Wayne ended up dead, but based on your report, your actions were understandable. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure, and hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you.